This is an incentive for good behavior. They were able to create a character pumpkin. They had 1 day to paint and 2 days to decorate. They really enjoyed it. They planned it 2 weeks in advance so that they would know what materials they would need to bring. I supplied the pumpkins and they were able to decorate them and bring their decorations.
This is Pinocchio. We worked really hard on them.
Okay, now what about your pumpkin? Tell me about yours.
This is Mike Wazowski and it goes with Sully from Monsters, Inc.
From Monsters, Inc.? Did you enjoy the project, guys?
Yes, ma'am.
What was the most fun about it?
The horns and painting it. Well, the war horn.
You all did tell me about your pumpkin.
Well, it's evil Disney characters that we did, and we did evil Elsa and evil Mickey.
This is Maleficent from the Sleeping Beauty movie.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
Tell me about your pumpkin.
This is Minnie Mouse.
This is Minnie Mouse? Mm-hmm. Was it fun to do this?
Yes, ma'am.
What did you like most about this project?
Yeah.
Oh, the bow, okay. You all, it looks like you painted the bow, right?
Yes.